Sam Crandall wasn't the only agent who was killed. Special Agent Herman Hollis and Inspector Sam Colley died almost immediately. Not before they killed Babyface Nelson.